Yo, what is up, YouTube? This is part 11 of my Hogwarts Legacy gameplay, and this was the probably most fun part I've had on the game so far. A lot of battles, a lot of fights, and yeah, I could fall for more. Peace. Oh, wow.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. Revelio.
Oh no, bro.
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Revelio.
Oh my god, that's a lot of spiders! Ooh, my bow! Quick clinch.
Incendio, Accio, Protego, Levioso, Expelliarmus. Levioso, Accio, Expelliarmus. Revelio. If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Another puzzle. Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Another bridge.
Revelio. Revelio.
I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this.
Revelio.
Chills.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio.
Bro, can I get some heal potions?
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio!
I don't like this, it's scary.
Accio.
It's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're headed with the jack.
Bro. Why'd it put me so close?
Expelliarmus. Incendio. Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Revelio. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I need to look around for the symbol. Rebellion.